Heather from Pixel Gamer Girls, and today we're going to be attacking another Choose Your Own Story called Evenlight. And I know very little about this game, except that one of my friends is playing it and wanted to see my take on it, so I guess let's try it. Oh, that's not ominous at all. She looks grumpy as all hell. Great, now I'm seeing things. It's cranky, but We are unamused. Wow, these two are weird. Great, now she talks in her sleep like I do. Holy fuck, where did you come from? Apparently, the legacy of your people doesn't involve Sun either. Incredibly pale. White one. Well, you're gonna have to wait a couple hours. Damn it. Haven't you watched Lord of the Rings? That's how it works. Yes. Yeah, this is going to be interesting. Uh-oh, it's old lady, Oh, see, he can have color, apparently. Am I on the wrong end of some bad joke here? Excuse me. Oh. Apparently this island gets no sun. Duh. Oh, really now? That's one hell of a name. Oh God, I was warned about that option. Ugh, why not? Yeah, well, you're not doing it. I want to keep the new elf. I do indeed. I like this one. Bye, nice person. Dude. Yeah, you better go. I guess I'll continue this soon. So far, I'm pretty intrigued, though, and it seems like such a good game. From what I understand, the woman who made this wrote her own story, wrote her own pictures, wow, drew her own pictures. And put it all together, so we'll continue playing this soon. But for now, let's say good night.